crazy lens filters you have to try, part one. This is the Prism Lens Effects Blue Flare Effects filter. Now, if you're a big fan of anamorphic flaring, then this filter's for you. It is a square filter, so you will need a matte box to make it work, but it does make a pretty cool blue flaring effect that's similar to anamorphic flare. It's not identical, but it does look pretty cool if you're looking for a sci-fi anamorphic type of look.